I'm going to start with you. When this man next to you is headed to the line with essentially no time left, what is going through your mind?
Please, Jimmy, make the shot. But no, we, you know, we got full confidence in Jimmy. You can see end of the game, we're going to give him the ball. He's going to make something good for us. And, you know, he's a star in this league. So.
And Jimmy, you were the facilitator for a lot of the fourth quarter. You said you trust these guys, but the moment came down to you. The Bucks are lining up behind the basket. What was it like as you stepped up to the line?
I knew I was going to make one out of two, and that's all that we needed. But it's like I always say, we got so many guys that can hoop, that can play, that can impact winning. And I think all the way down the line, our guys did that.
And Jimmy, you're up 2-0 on the number one seed in the East. The Celtics are up 2-0 on the number two seed in the East. What is it about underdogs, at least seeding-wise, in this bubble and their success?
I don't know. I just think guys have been playing their best version of basketball here. We love it. We love being an underdog. We think that we can win any game, any series. And with this group of guys that we have, wow. It's very possible.
Thank you so much, gentlemen. Congratulations. Appreciate it.